Great, you're done with the technician's briefing. Look, I know we've got a lot to get through in FP1, but Will Buxton's been pushing for a quick interview before you head out on track. Don't worry too much, he's a good lad. He's just over there. These media appearances are important for a few reasons. They'll help build your profile and your brand. Plus, your team will get a real boost to their motivation if they hear you praising them. Will, as promised, sorry to keep you waiting.
Ah, mate, not a problem at all, not a problem.
Look, we've got to be out on track in about 5 minutes for FP1, so we can only spare you a couple of minutes max. Is that going to be enough time?
More than enough. We're already set up. Cool, let's go. Set. We're used to seeing rookies in Formula One every year, but this season there's a youngster that's arrived with perhaps a little more interest in them than usual. And that's because while they've been successful at every level of their career from karts all the way through to Formula 2, they've somehow managed to stay pretty much under the radar. They don't have that luxury anymore though. They're in Formula 1, millions of people around the world watching their every move both on and off the racetrack. So let's take some time to get to know them a little bit better.
So tell us a little about yourself. What's the thing you're most excited about being here in Formula One? After your successful junior career, you must have had a lot of interest. What drew you to sign for your current team?